Tonight at 11, lawmakers spent millions of tax dollars to build a new train station in South County. Rail service taking commuters to Providence, Boston, and beyond. If you build it, they will come. Only one problem. Target 12 investigator Tim White learns the trains are mostly empty. So was it a big waste of cash? We're getting answers. Running on Empty, tonight at 11 on WPRI 12.